I'm Chris Dahlman, class of 1988 and Palma's president. Every year at the beginning of November, our students gather to pause and honor the memory of our fellow chieftains who have gone to their eternal rest. It is a powerful moment and incredibly emotional for all who attend. It is our hope that you find this a reverent and comforting way to remember those who we count as our Palma brothers, sisters, and friends.
Thank you. heart can sing. The sweetest thought this mind can entertain.
Let them in, Peter. They are very tired. Give them couches where the angels sleep and light those fires. Let them wake whole again to brand new dawns, fired by the sun, not wartime's bloody guns. May their peace be deep. Remember where the broken bodies lie. God knows how young they were to have to die. God knows how young they were to have to die. So give them things they like. Let them make some noise. Give dance hall bands, not golden harps, to these our boys. And let them love, Peter, for they've had no time. They should have trees and bird songs and hills to climb, the taste of summer in a ripened pear, and girls sweet as meadow wind with flowing hair. And tell them how they are missed, but say not to fear, it's gonna be all right with us down here. Let them in, Peter. Let them in, Peter. Let them in, Peter.
Thank you.
ceasing, call for songs of loudest praise, and teach me some melodious sonnet sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount I'm fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love. Here I raise my Ebenezer, hither by thy help I've come, and I hope by thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. Jesus sought me when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God. He to rescue me from danger interposed his precious blood. To grace, how great a debtor daily I'm constrained to be. Let thy goodness, like a fetter, bind my wandering heart to thee. Prone to wander, Lord, I feel it, prone to leave the God I love. Here's my heart